You wrap that thing in coal and mud? A dirty gun will never fire right. Got some nice parts for that gun, you know. That's a wise investment. You'll notice the difference. Sold a shotgun to a hunter last week. Made near $20 in sales to the butcher this week alone. Where's my cut, huh? I carry only quality goods here. See Mr. Banks across the way there? He ain't the friendliest at first, but he's nice enough when you get to know him.